What's up, people, and welcome back. So, I was digging around and basically I found out that for certain items I need like 40 and for other one like 50 Pokemon. So, I went off screen and caught few guys, but yeah, I do not have money for balls. So, right now I'll just go beat the trainers and get money on the balls. Okay, so what you got, huh? Bitch. This shouldn't be that hard. Oh wait, I forgot to switch. Great. Yeah, Cutter can take the hit. Dead. Whatever. That was critical, nice. Okay, finish him. Another one. This should be easy. Too bad he will take 3 hits, but whatever. Holy crap. Well, that kinda hurt. You're mean. Jeez, I'm not fucking mean. Yeah, we should go and heal, it will be the best. The best indeed. Jeez. I never thought I will get beaten so badly. Well, I mean hurt so badly. Oh well. Anyway, let's continue once more. This guy should have bugs. Okay. Ooh, actually, one hit KO. Very nice. Beedle. Same old bullshit, but higher levels than Viridian Forest, that for sure. Fury attack. This should be one hit KO as well. Nice. You beat me again. Yeah, like fucking Pikachu. Oh, the short guy. This should be easy. So what do you have? Oh, Rattata. Do. Come on! And I bet now she will lose fucking Kugatek. Oh, good. Intimidate, of course. Leech Seed. I can't get poisoned, baby. So whatever. I think I will still do it. More damage with the warming than I would do with the tackle. After the intimidate, of course. Fucking rep. Oh well, whatever. And let's finish this. Okay, good. You don't believe it. Well, you lost. But you believe it. Not a bug catcher. You guys are easy. Pretty easy, I would say. Yeah, you can harden all you want. I should get the level up or new level up after this Kakuna, right? Yep. Level 40, nice. Jesus, I haven't played this game like in 3 years. Yeah, last time I played this game was like in 2010. Around this time as well. This feels good to play it again, that's for sure. What's up, bitch? Sorry, huh? Fuck. Nice. That was a good finisher, I must say. Another female, huh? Shouldn't be that hard. Yeah, get seeded, bitch. My defense fell. Well, I mean my attack. Jeez. How much damage will I do, anyway? Yeah. Now my defense fell as well. Just fucking great. Excellent. Be nice. Shut up, bitch. Arrancar, huh? Nice. What's wrong with you? Well, I'm wearing skirt. Speedo. Can we finish him? Yes, we can. Good. Lost. Yes, you lost. Don't be mad. Okay, sure. Oh my, get the B. I'm so fucking scared of this. My metapod as well. Pretty easy. Easy as pie, I'd say. Nice. Done like dinner. Whatever you say, James. Okay, let's save this. Eek, did you judge me? What? Or maybe? Yeah, let's have a one-on-one girl-on-girl action. Yeah. Yeah, I can't even get awakening at this point. So singing is pretty annoying. Oh my, no, cute charm. Nice. No, one whip. Fuck you, Jigglypuff. But this should be over. Yep. We should evolve. That's it. Yep. Excellent. So, how much cash did I get? Ooh. It's quite nice amount of cash, if I do say so myself. So, let's go grab some balls. What is for one? 300 or 200? I think 300, right? Oh no, 200, good. I think it's 6. Oh, actually you have awakening right here. Stupid me. Should have bought at least one or two. Oh well, whatever. Okay, let's go to the Winter Forest and spend a little bit here. They will find Pikachu with low Kakuna. Okay, good video. Yeah, I fell asleep. Ball, go. I should have it, right? Nice. So let's spend a little time here. Oh, actually I'm fucking lucky. Actually, I'm fucking lucky. No coaster, one more winding. Hopefully, I won't get the crit. Good. I don't think I will be lucky enough to find Pikachu. This time at least. Okay. We can try it. Nah, just get the P. Anyway, it was a good catch, I must say. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's catch some Nidorans. Maybe even Jigglypuff here. I think Mankey is here as well. Yep, here is the female. Good. Should be easy to catch, right? Excellent. No nickname. Okay, a few more guys and then I will move to the Mount Moon, of course. Monkey. Oh, that's critical. Kinda unlucky. Oh well. No Mankey for me today, I guess. Just Spiro. Okay, two more and I will go. I want to make it good. Please don't crit. Good. Oh, Vital Spirit. But Mankey, that attack isn't working. Idiot. I don't really want to hurt it, so let's use Sleep Power, because it's not doing anything because of his Vital Spirit. Let's wait until he will get to the red, and then I will throw the ball. Good. There should be better here. Yep. Team Rocket. Oh, Magikarp guy. Don't even have fucking 500, I have like 100 something. But I think I bought that Magikarp in yellow, right? From him. Nothing is there. Maybe something is hidden in those rocks, but I'm kinda lazy to check that out. She or Clefairy, right? Oh shit, I missed. Should have attacked. But I'm just near the center, so whatever. It's kinda surprising that she's just attacking and nothing else. Because usually they try to sink. Super cute charm. I lost. Yes, you lost. That should be in back actually in the tunnel, right? I mean the cave. So Mud Moon is basically cave. Man, full team already. Kinda unusual for my playstyle. But yeah, I won't be using those guys. Too bad. Yep. Oh ho, no effect. It sucks for you, bro. Great, I got 2 bits. Loading then. Okay, good. Bullet seed. How nice. Surely how much PP bullet seed have? Quite a lot. We compare with the wild whip. It could be eventually better. So yeah, I think I will go around with the bullet seed and it have more PP, so whatever. Your body actually quite rare here. Well, not the super rare, but rare. Of course, Clefairy is the rarest one here. Oh no, stealth board. But he can't do much to me, so whatever. Bullets did go. Oh yeah, it's just doing too much to him. But I got it. So whatever. No news. Suspicious man, huh? What do you mean by it? Probably you'll find out that soon, huh? Yeah. I got a feeling you'll find out about that pretty soon. Oh, Kakonite hardening. Oh my. That's not harder, please. Yeah, okay, good. Yes, I got you. You noob. Oh, no, too bad. Do-do-do. You're gangsters, oh my god. They're fucking gangsters. Oh yeah, good old Team Rocket. Green Pearl, I know you're paralyzed, but I believe in you. You can do this. Synthetic. No? Whatever. I can make mistakes. Oh no. Oh, my curse will be shit. Oh, critical hit. Rotter. Duh. Oh, my paralyzation. How I love you. Okay, you're down. Nice. I love something for me. Yeah, we'll switch for the bet. Almost level 16. Come on, green cock. Don't do this to me. Oh well, let's finish this. And level 16, nice. Yep, you blew it. Okay. Ooh, therapy, you can sell this shit. Nice, now I will have money for Pokeballs. But I'll meet you next time, so goodbye.